At least this mission will be a straightforward one.
Huh. I don't know about your dimension, but out here, things never go according to plan. Improvisation is a skill you learn very fast.
I also have a talent for improvisation.
Well, I can't wait to see you in action. Let's get some phase quartz
I hope so, too. The bridge seems to be out of commission.
Bet it was a raid! Places like this usually have to fend for themselves against bandits. Or pirates.
Pardon me. Does anyone here know where we can find the fixer?
Yes, they're being cautious.
Fixing things, I suspect.
The Glove of Doom is now available. Can I say more? You got the bolt, sugar. Treat yourself. Oh, that is practically bursting with power now. You picked that one up already. This bad gal up for access to more upgrades.
In Junkish?
Is the fixer on this planet?
He most definitely is! Great guy, the best, and single, if either of you are interested.
We were told that he can fix phase quartz.
Phase quartz, blaze quartz, anything! But, we've been having trouble with pirates, so we asked him to help because, you know, he's a big guy. But after a few days of totally crushing them, he just, broke.
Perhaps we could fix him.
You two look like you could straighten him out in a Molinoff minute! But the path to him was destroyed in the last pirate raid, so you'll need a hurl shot! Oh, and I saw one in the smelting pits further ahead. Lucky you.
So, after this, are you and Ratchet going to the Lombax dimension?
It is possible, but Ratchet is uncertain. Perhaps he is afraid that...
Wait, afraid? Why afraid?
It is complicated.
Well, hey, if he doesn't want to go, I will.
way to reach it.
Time to improvise.
Not thrilled about the name either, but we must find one at the smelting pits.
Chunk incoming! Broken rail ahead! Here comes another one!
A smelting pit is a curious place for a hurl shot to be.
I'm guessing it has something to do with them all getting recalled recently. Something about fractured spines?
Oh, dear.
Smooth. There's a rift! How about
this
that,
was
huh?
quite well, very impressive.
Out of our way!
That was unpleasant.
Here comes the jump!
Dear. This rail system seems exceedingly dangerous.
Just hang on. It goes straight to the smelting pits.
I am afraid we may end up in a smelting pit.
Now that's a smell.
Yo-ho, yo-ho, our time has finally come! Let us plunder like mad and go break bad, for the fixer is all but done!
Look here, mateys, this looks useful. In fact, I've a notion that it be crucial.
It seems fate has brought us together again. Ma petite rivette.
Guess fate really loves seeing you get your butt kicked, Pierre.
Ah! Yoo-hoo! Pirate mateys, attack!
Oh, dear. The pirates are raiding for scrap.
You can't let them get that hurl shot.
Perhaps it would be worth using the high ground here.
Good idea.
Shields up, lady!
Ah, shoot! Looks like we're gonna have to get creative.
First place, please! The smell of country stinging me out! But thank you, but you should have seen the fixer! Such power! For the last people!
Did you talk him to death or what?
I would love to take the credit, but no. The cause of the fixer's brokenness is a mystery to me. I will enjoy his absence, however.
The dog who gets between me and me treasure will be sent to the brain!
Oh, anything that shines, twinkles, glimmers, and shimmers! Grab a hole!
That's all of them. Let's get that hurl shot. Pirate-filled chasm and find the fixer.
Molinoth is mostly junk. What are they hoping to loot here?
Where better to find buried treasure than on a junk planet?
Does Pierre have?
Maybe the fixer will help finish them off. Then again, we seem to be doing pretty well on our own.
Over, boy.
like these, our command ship is lost! Destroy it now! Will it be the expenses?
Are ye sure?
I suggest we abandon ship.
Suggestion noted! Nice one, Bolts. Whew. I'd be happy if I never saw a pirate again.
When he is not fighting pirates, he is a gentle giant.
Not my experience, big robot, but we'll see. Another pocket dimension. What do you think? Fun?
I can be persuaded.
Maybe it's time for one last speedo ride.
Fascinating.
Okay. Now, on to the fixer.
Experience,
he won't.
Fixer be done for, and so shall ye!
Can't stop now! Not when we're this close to the Fixer! Had enough yet?
What if the face quartz cannot be fixed?
We're in deep trouble, but there's no point in worrying about it now.
Exactly, will we fix the Fixer?
I guess we have to turn him on first.
Was he turned off because he was broken?
Huh! This must be the Fixer's on switch! Hello? Are you, okay?
No. I am broken, as is everything. Nothing can be fixed.
Oh, my. Oh dear!
Can everything stop falling apart?
I'm fixed.
What are you doing?
Improvising. I may be different than I was, but you helped me realize I am still Clank.
I am quite relieved. When the bullets asked me to protect them, it opened my eyes to a great many broken things. So very many.
And you became distressed.
But being able to fix another, to see that all is not lost. How can I ever repay you both?
Can you fix this? Thank you.
You just gave an old giant robot the gift of hope. It should be I who is thanking you.
Phew! Let's get back to the ship, shall we?
Yes. Oh, I hope Ratchet had an easier time building a new...
Hold that thought.
You know good merchandise when you see it.
Shields are boring. It is one of the facts of life. But what if a shield can shoot back? Eh? It's sweet, right?
Enter the Void Repulsor. Pull the fire trigger halfway to shield yourself. And pull it all the way to shoot the short-range light red.
You got the bolt, Sugar. Treat yourself.
In the glove.
Head, Shug. Nice mod, huh?
Anyway.
Yes. Oh, I hope Ratchet had an easier time building a new Dimensionator.
So, are we gonna talk about you rescuing me back there?
I did?
You did. Looks like you're a natural even in my dimension.
I thank you, Rivet.
Hope Ratchet's staying out of trouble.
Pretty cool, right? And just think, once we forge this thing and save the dimension, you'll have a whole universe to explore.
How are you not afraid of the future? With all of its unknowns?
I do get, You asked me on Savali if I wanted to find my family. For a long time, I did. I mean, I really did. But the closer I got to doing that, what if they're not what I expected? What if I'm not what they expected? I just... Anyways, I think we're here.
Kadaro Station houses the Emperor's most secret research, including the only Rubion forge strong enough to build the Dimensionator.
So it's our only shot. Good to know.
Freeze!
The Emperor! Protein cube delivery has arrived.
No! It's a lockdown! Freeze the Emperor! And engage the lockdown!
Is descending.
That better not be the only way into the station. Getting in the front door with this lockdown.
Can we look around? There must be another way in.
Restoring energy.
But why does it look so purple?
I knew it! The Blizzon must have absorbed the excess energy released by the dimensional chaos. We have shifted into another dimension.
An abandoned dimension from the looks of it. The elevator's here.
If it helps, Ratchet. I have never met my family either. Unless you count the Emperor. In which case, you cannot do any worse.
Probably not. But even if the Lombaxes are the best family ever, they could still be disappointed in me.
How? You are a hero.
I've hit a few bad guys, sure, but they invented so many brilliant things.
You sell yourself short.
Maybe, but I have a good life in my dimension, Kit, and I don't want to risk it. Speaking of risk, if Kadaro Station exists in this dimension, do you think the Rubion Forge does too?
Possibly. But with the state of everything here, who knows if it would work?
Maybe our best bet then is to find some more Blizzon and head back to the other dimension.
Oh, no. imagine being consumed by those gelatinous lips?
I'm pretty sure they wouldn't have eaten you.
That it-
Door's locked. Let's keep moving.
Yuzi! Sorry. I thought you were someone else, but you're not.
Is he okay?
I'm Ratchet.
Oh, that is great. Hello, Ratchet. Were you looking for me? That would be great, too. Ooh, can I call you Jet?
No. And no. I'm, looking for some Blizon.
Oh, I know just the place. But I lost my access arm in all of this water. Have to drain it. But how, Ratch? How?
Calm down. I'll handle it.
If the room is prone to flooding, they would likely keep the pump controls somewhere high.
Hey, Mando. You did not ask for it, but my name is Junkbot, in case you are interested. I know I am.
Pleasure to meet you, Junkbot. This is Kid.
Hello.
Kids? So why do you two need that Blizon?
We're, trying to get into another dimension to use their Rubion Forge.
Oh, we have one here. It's too bad it has not worked forever. It can make the funnest squares.
Is that access arm, like, some kind of key?
If by key you mean a way to easily and safely press buttons, then yes!
What?
But Blizon, ho-ho! There is an elevator that will take us to one of those delightfully glowy crystals right up ahead!
What is that?
That? He is Juice, my best friend. He tries to kill me sometimes, but he is a great listener.
He tries to kill you?
If you become friends too, you can call him Juicy, or Juicy, or JC. Oh, that is a swell nickname.
This Junkbot?
He is a bit sentient, but I think so.
If I recall, we usually
use our power. Give me one to track this down! Free hunger!
Yeah. should go.
Ratchetti, you might want to get in this elevator soon. Or now. Well done. You totally... Before.
That's playful?
Usually he just moseys around the station doing his own thing, but he seems to be actively chasing you. I am jealous. There it is! My favorite Blizzon in all of the station! I love the way it sparkles after you stare at it for 6 hours.
Well, I guess this is goodbye then. Thanks for all your help, Junkbot.
It was my pleasure, Rara.
Another dimension?
Yeah, huh? Very funny.
The ruby on Forge should be just ahead.
Actually, a funny story.
Was I talking to you?
Mm-hmm.
You are talking to me.
We are under lockdown. How did you and your steed get in here?
I am inspecting your facility and how white it is and orange because I am an interior decorator, first class. And the Emperor wanted this redecoration to be a surprise for you and your team. But now, you ruined it.
I would never do that to the Emperor. Please come in and consider my memory banks deleted.
Nice save, Decorator Kit. What do we do now?
Conversing with the researchers could help decrease suspicion. Or we can head straight to the Forge's controls and make the Dimensionator.
Looks like the Forge's controls are right up on that platform.
Schematics uploaded.
What do we got? Uh-huh. I see.
Are you winging this?
Come on.
You ran the Forge with auxiliary power only? The main power button was right there!
Ah, just running a stress test. Let me see. Yes, everything is breaking correctly.
Let's get out of here before... even in this room. Gotta keep moving.
That could make the Dimensionator.
There's still one in this dimension, though. Maybe we can get it working again. For some reason, all these emergency rafts don't make me feel much safer. Covers everything here. Nice. junk bot! What would it take to get your Rubion Forge working again?
Well, there is the power issue. And with the power gone, some kind of nasty virus has infected the system. Nothing will work until it is cleared.
I think I have just the friend who can help with that. All yours, Glitch.
Time! Wait, this dimension has viruses too? This is a nuke pulse upgrade! They're flying now too? So what? They all get deleted the same way. Okay. I bet they don't know I can still get through.
truck continues to hold.
Is that a virus? Someone has to stop them before they evolve even more. But that's not a problem here. The Rubeon Forge has a clean bill of health now, so you can take over, Ratchet.
I knew you could do a glitch. Thank you.
Great work, Ratu. You are all clear to power up the forge.
How do we do that?
By finding the power source. Last I saw, it was down the stairs and past the pressure door. But FYI, it is a skosh spooky down there.
This must be where they generate the forge's power. But there is nothing here. Is Junkbot messing with us?
I don't know, but if the power source really is missing, we should grab the one in the other dimension.
The one with an entire station looking for us?
Until we have a better solution. Now, let's find us some Blizzon. Is that... where the whole station's searching for us keeps looking better and better.
At least they have the lights on there.
What's that sound?
Just keep moving! Ratchet, I do not see Blizzon anywhere. The only place left to look is through the next blast door. But it seems very locked.
What if we follow those cables above us? Maybe we can power down the locks.
I think you are right. This time...
talking about juice. Let's get out of here!
Controlled by a bolt crank. Guess they didn't get around to upgrading this room. Canisters anywhere, but there are rifts.
Ratchet, escape juice using the rifts.
I'll need to time it just right. On, where would I be?
Ratchet, are you okay?
Yeah. Luckily, my O2 filtrator still works. Hadn't tested it in years.
Thinking about what you said earlier about the Lombasts and risking a good life. I had a good life on Savali. It was peaceful, quiet, even joyful. But when you asked to become partners, I did not want to risk things either. But I am glad I did.
Thanks, Kit. That means a lot. But I'm just not sure
it was okay. Now I can be the one who believes in you.
Up ahead, an airlock!
Zircon, what are you doing here?
If Zircon Jr. wants to study existential economics at Bogon University, then by goodness, I will make sure we can afford it. That one is just begging for an upgrade. Here. Make sure to tell your friends now.
there is an increased magnetic field here. The power source must be nearby.
What a...
Impossible!
I have found the operator!
Source. If we survive that long, do we come in peace, big guy? Is that a happy hiss or an angry hiss?
Capture the power source! It was not scheduled to have hope today!
He's helping us? Helping us! And that's a relief. Another way to power up the Rubion Forge, would ya?
Does he want us to follow him? The Blizon. He wants to come with us.
Still with us, Juice?
Come on! The Rubion Forge is upstairs.
Come on, JC! It is me! Good old JME!
Okay.
Like, we just need to get back to our ship now.
Oh, this elevator can take you right back to the surface? No problem. Come back soon, Ratchet and Kittles.
Thanks, and will do. Junkie. Clank! Rivet! We built the Dimensionator!
No way! Wait, we?
I knew you could do it. We have obtained the phase quartz as well.
Yeah, meet us at Zerky so we can build this thing.
Oh, how do I meet someone?
What are you talking about? You met me, and that went great.
I fell off the archives in front of you, and screamed a lot.
True. I don't know, just be friendly and open, and don't overthink it.
Don't overthink it. Okay.
Guess it's time to fix the dimensions. Hope everything's good on Rivet's end.
I'm Rivet. Nice to meet you.
What are you doing?
Nothing. Just thinking about building the Dimensionator and saving the universes.
Are you nervous about meeting Ratchet?
What? Yeah. A little.
He is friendly, I promise. And once we build the Dimensionator, he will help us find Dr. Nefarious.
Right. Hold that thought.
Killmongers are ready for purchase. Oh, I love me a rocket launcher!
The Warmonger! A weapon whose destructive capability is matched only by its simplicity. Pull the fire trigger! It shoots a rocket! Pull it again! It shoots...
Right. Yes, our adventure's coming to an end, Bolts. You two and... Dr. Nefarious will be back in your own dimension in no time.
Ah! Oh, so cool!
What's... hey.
Hey! Yes, hi! I have Clank.
Huh? Oh, pal.
I am fine, Ratchet. In fact, I am beginning to like my new look.
For the record, I found him like this.
Come on, I knew you wouldn't hurt Clank. Pretty sure you're me, after all.
Wait. What makes you so sure you're not me?
Well, I mean, come on.
You got nothing.
Yeah, I got nothing. Oh, sorry. Rivet, this is...
Kit,
I have been looking forward to meeting you.
Me too.
I suppose it is time to fix this mess.
Do you want to,
Dr. Nefarious.
Does this dimension love me or what? My problems deliver themselves right to me.
How many times you beat this guy?
Clearly not enough.
Can I try?
Be my guest.
What are you doing? I don't lose in this dimension.
We'll see about that.
Fine. Pretend I'm not a threat. I'll tell you. send you into the heart of a supernova.
Just for a taste of power, huh?
I can't wait to defeat you and Ratchet. It's gonna be fun.
Wow! What a battle! Are we done having fun? Come on! Give it up for Rivet and her first victory! I wish I could have been here sooner. However, I am thrilled to announce that I finished neutralizing my enemies. With the exception of Captain Quantum and... Anyway, when I heard that the Rebel Lombax was battling me, I had to...
Come here, the universe, celebrate your defeat?
Who's celebrating? You mean them?
No!
Wait! I've been fighting rebels for years! Let me help you wipe them out!
Ah, my, strange fan wants to assist. Tantalizing. Why don't we make this interesting? A home game, perhaps?
He's going to Sargasso. I have to get there first.
We're coming with you. Ratchet, we must find Quantum. He is the last rebel on that list.
Go to Ardolis and find Pierre. He'll take you to him.
If we are going to face the Emperor, we should gather as many resources as we can.
You're right. Maybe a good idea to hit the arena before we go.
Oh, I mean, thanks for coming.
Of course, the Emperor would come back just because he was on the news. Oh, not for the dimensions falling apart, or...
The Emperor has always been a threat to our universe. We must get the Dimensionator away from him. Hold that thought.
Make an entrance with the Bombardier! Guaranteed for an explosive good time!
Oh, please! Someone help! There are so many enemies! Have no fear! Little Zircon has the Bombardier! Rain disaster on your enemies with merely a pull of your fire trigger! The Bombardier will soar over that battle.
come back soon for that one. Boost that bad boy!
Anyway, the Emperor has always been a threat to our universe. We must get the Dimensionator away from him before we have no home left to save.
Arena fight should be started.
What'd you think of that message?
All of the other names on that hit list. It is not your fault that they were captured.
Letting the Emperor destroy my home. Just find Pierre, you guys. He'll help you warn Captain Quantum.